Hey guys, I'm Awesome Gaming here. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you my custom levels I made for Sonic Adventure, not Sonic Adventure, Sonic Mobile Blast 2. I made some levels for it. Some levels like Super Mario World Dash World 1-1. And I'm going to be changing its name. So open a map. Hope you have a Super Mario. I'll change the name, save it into Super Mario World 1-1, or 1-1. So yeah, hope you can get to see this. So yeah, I've made it like some maps. Let's go to open map file now. Let's go to map 1-1. Let's go to Mario World 1-1.lad. Let's go to open Mario. Well, let's go to here. Here's another level. I will show you that other level in a bit. Here's the latest one of my first level. So I go to latest one. So I make it. I'll delete everything that's on here. Not the just the other files. So I got no. Where's the go to on here? So yeah. So I need to remove the player spawns. Yes, that's. Player starts. You should probably change it to from player 2 starts. Player 3 starts and player 4 starts. First map, but lace. Open map again. Let's go to map I one.
Yes, it is.
We're not really the two now.
Right, updates for this testament. It's got like this one. Because on the original maps, first like levels maps, I couldn't find any thing for it. You just want to, well, I recommend you guys using like Modern Sonic add-on. Looking for coins, let's see, yep. Since this notes were all meant from, I think that will be fixed, that there be fixed in the future. And yeah, future update. So maybe some other stuff might be moved and changed. This is what they moved, this isn't the things I heard, like, heard of it. And second emerald. let's go to the next one. I don't know if I'm gonna sell it. Like and subscribe to the video live stream. I'll see you next time, people. Bye.